In this tutorial, I'll show you how to make this 3D candy floss type using Adobe Illustrator and Firefly. Stay tuned and I'll show you how.
Studio Shepherd.
So in Adobe Illustrator, we're going to start by selecting the type tool and I'm going to add my text candy and I'm going to center that on my artboard. And you can see I'm using the font Gothic's Round in black, which I'll link in the description below. So next, right click your text and we're going to go down to Transform Shear. Have the shear angle set to 350 and angle set to 100. Then press OK. And I'm just going to stretch out my type to get the look that I'm going for. And again, I'm going to center this in my artboard. And then we're going to go up to File and we're going to export this as a JPEG, making sure to select Use Artboards. Once you've done that, we're going to jump across into Adobe Firefly. So here in the type bar, we're going to type pink candy floss, comma, fluffy, comma, floating, comma, isolated on a white background. And then we're going to hit generate, select the image that you like, and we're going to hover over this pencil here and click use as style reference. And that's going to add it onto our left hand panel here. Now we're going to change the aspect ratio to 16:9. And we're going to add our reference image. So that's the image that we created before. And here just click continue. Bump the strength slider up to full. And if we scroll down here, we're just going to select hyper-realistic, and then we're going to hit generate. Now we're going to get four initial options, so we can see how it turns out. And I'm just going to adjust the prompt, so I'm going to change some of this text here, so isolated on a studio background, and a pink candy floss tube. And I'm also going to drop the style reference strength slider down to zero. Then hit generate again, and hopefully you should get something looking like this. So if you don't like any of these options, what we can do is simply hit generate again to create four new options. And I'm now liking the look of this one, so we can go up and hit upscale, and that's going to create a high fidelity image that we can then download. And that's how to create this 3D candy floss text effect using Adobe Illustrator and Firefly. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to hit that like button and subscribe to stay up to date with the latest design tips. I'll see you in the next video.